Columbus police arrested a woman after a car chase this morning. The department shared this photo of the crash. Police say she was driving a stolen car on Highway 31 and crashed near the Fazoli's in Columbus. The suspect was injured and went to the hospital. We've reached out to police for more information.